Hi, my name is Art Chmielewski. I'm the NASA project manager of the Rosetta mission, which will land a European spacecraft on a comet. And today, we will learn how to build a model of a comet. It will be a working model of a comet with jets, gas, just exactly as it happens in space. We're dealing with very cold materials. We're gonna use goggles here. We're gonna use safety gloves. And we're gonna be very careful in how we put all the ingredients together. Now, this is just regular water, but it is important because there's a lot of water in comets. And what are the other ingredients? And for me, very important ingredient to make this model enjoyable, which is some ice cream. I love doing these shows. Very well, we're ready for dry ice. I put this dry ice here and we're gonna put it in our water soup. This is, you have to be very careful with this part. Look at all this moisture being frozen. Maybe even add a little bit of water here. Oh, whoa. That's gonna be a big comet. This is actually not dangerous. It's just, you don't have to be afraid to inhale it because this is just simply moisture in the air being frozen out by the gas that it's coming out of dry ice. So that's nothing dangerous. Oh, you see, good that I have my safety goggles on. It's shooting out gas, just like comets shoot out geysers from all these different sides. Here's our comet. Oh, we're just about to make another comet. This will be one of the smaller comets, but you know, there are comets that size. They fly through our solar system all the time. Most of the comets are bigger. They are about the size of an average city. So here's your comet. No matter what you got, it's still an accurate model of a comet because comets come in all shapes, sizes. Some of them are darker, some of them lighter, producing more gas, shooting out jets from different locations. So what you got is a very good model of a comet. I hope you enjoyed making it, and I hope you had the right ingredients. Of one of them is delicious ice cream. Love this hydrogen.